Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. It's me Rose here. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create an account on Yahoo Mail from our PC. Now without further ado, let's start right into the video. To create an account on Yahoo Mail, firstly you need to open your preferred browser. As I have preferred to open Google Chrome, on the search bar click over there and search yahoo.com, and we are redirected to Yahoo homepage. To create an account on Yahoo Mail, firstly you need to click on sign in. To create an account on Yahoo Mail, you need to click on create an account. To create a Yahoo account, you'll be required to enter your full name, new Yahoo email address, password and date of birth. After entering all the information, then click on continue. If you want to save your password, then click on save. Here you will be required to enter your recovery mobile number. Then click on send code. Now a verification code will be sent on your mobile number. After that, click on verify. And we have successfully created an account on Yahoo Mail from our PC. Let's click on done. And here you can see we have created an account on Yahoo Mail. And this is how we create an account on Yahoo Mail from our PC. I hope this tutorial helped you. And if you are new to our channel, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell icon. And thanks for watching.